So, an efficient management has the objective to maintain human behavior, human relation with them. For this, they give a fair remuneration, medical facilities, insurance, other facilities to the laborers, so their morale will be increased and they do good for the organization and produce up to maximum. Now, to coordinate between labor and capital, it is the duty of the management that they maintain the relation between labor and capital. Labor and capital are the two important role of management which is important for completion of work. Whereas labor is doing physical work, capital is activate all the work by financing. Our next step is importance of management. Importance of management in this, to face cutthroat competition. Nowadays is of a very critical situation is occur where there is too much competition. Not only you have to occur profit in your business, you have to occur profit on the putting losses to others. So this situation is also managed by management. To reduce cost and increase profit. Reduce cost, you have to reduce cost by install some cost reducing technique, new techniques you have to establish on organization, and this will definitely reduce your cost by maximum production and increase your profit. Now, best utilization of factor of production. Whatever the factors you have, whether it is man, material, machines, money, or whatever method, whatever factor of production you have to